fuck is going in here? Must take. That is a nail for football at 10 times. Og hvorfor skal det beboerne på plejecentrene til at vende sig til de her? Tag med, når borgmester Lars Krav viser også Herning Kommune.
Naturen kan bruges til meget mere end en gåtur. Hvordan man kan komme i god form og træne både kondition og muskler ude i naturen.
Det, der er så højt til himlen, og der er den her friske luft, det er, betyder så fantastisk meget for oplevelsen at være her.
Naturfitness.
Og så her. TV MidtVest byder snart på helt nye programmer.
Det synes jeg er okay.
Vi giver plads til de helt store
fisk. Velkommen til Den Røde Stol. Bytte rollen om, hvorfra fik du den litterære
interesse? Giver tips om kæledyr.
Tak til mig, skal godt gøre.
Kasserer det på en rejse gennem landet langs klosterruten.
Klosterruten er en moderne rute tilpasset moderne menneskers
behov. Du er nogle hårde drenge.
Se ned på TV MidtVest.
Danmarks historiens mest mærkværdige arbejdsplads
i sensommeren. Så er det igen blevet tid til ugens foredrag.
Foredraget I nu skal se, er med skuespiller Anne-Marie Helger. Og må være en selvlært ener.
Hvad siger hun?
Hvad
siger Trudy? Hvad siger Trudy? Hvad siger Trudy? Hvad siger Trudy?
Senere i aften bliver der en konkurrence, og der er det spændende, hvem der vinder pølsen. Den er købt her helt lokalt, og den er knaldende rød. Så jeg tror, at der er mange derude efter den. Og det er også en lokal ølbar, og den kan man også vinde. Men ellers så havde jeg jo regnet ud, at det bare var mig, der var inde bag garnisettet. Og det kan jeg godt sige, at gå ind og rundt inde i sådan en mørke langt mere pæl. Og rave rundt i banen, det er ikke for samme kælde. Det er virkelig hårdt. Jeg har prøvet det faktisk en hel dag, har jeg gået rundt i sådan en burkast, kalder man det. Det er virkelig et bur, der kan. Så modet selv fra den modeste modende matrone. Og rave rundt ind i sådan en mørklagt lille kæld, det er virkelig meget lykkeligt. Og ikke mindst er det meget lykkeligt at opleve, hvordan folk reagerer på det. Fordi hun er op og ned af frøet. Jeg havde altså ikke klaphatten og øl og håndtok. Jeg havde bare brugt af. Og det var sådan set også nok. Det var en meget, meget ubehagelig oplevelse, som jeg næsten ikke er kommet mig over her mange år siden, jeg gjorde. Og folk støttede og pukkede og råste skældsord efter mig. Og det var sådan, altså til sidst måtte jeg gå ned på dukker endnu. I magasin, hvor jeg altid havde tænkt mig, at jeg skulle rundt og handle i burkagen. Men man kan jo se en håndtrækning foran sig. Jeg fatter ikke, hvordan de kvinder får købt noget som helst. Det må være meget dårligt for forretningslivet.
Thank you.
lige at kigge. Og snart den giver slip. Spændende show. Igen energi.
Den må ikke være der, den snor der. Thank you.
så glad for at være med Michael i Haderslev.
Filmer.
Nå.
Så får man lyden med.
Du kan også filme, ikke også lige. Han er en meget stor kendt fotograf. Ja. Det er også stor kendt af
Thank you. Den lille dumme hund kan ikke komme ud. Han selv kravlede derinde under, kan han ikke komme ud igen. Det er sådan, at det, når man er lidt for dum. Du har prøvet det flere gange før. Så må du, hvis du kan komme ind, så må du også kunne komme ud. Kom så. Kom. Kom nu. Kom. Kom så. Kom. Jeg kan ikke forstå, når du er kommet ind, at du ikke kan komme ud også. Du må ligesom lære, at du ikke skal kravle derind. Du har gjort det flere gange før, jo.
She got the look, she got style, obsessed.
I don't know what I could do today. I got more to give.
This whole Mariah thing, showing you the notes with her hands, that's cool too, but like, not every time. You distracted me, I'm looking away.
It was like half committed.
I just figured out I can't let my mom down, my dad.
Monica Michael, I'm 25 and I'm from North London. Being at this stage of the competition is
very emotional
because last year I didn't get past the 6-chair challenge and literally a week after I lost my brother in a tragic event. I was absolutely devastated. He was there actually when I didn't get through last year. I remember walking off the stage and he goes to me, "You're always..." Singing it from the heart because I miss him every single day.
Are you okay?
Deep breath.
Yeah.
Is it too much for me to ask you to
come out? Yeah,
you don't have to.
Well, it's fine, but last year, about 6 days.
By the whole experience, my problem is, like, is it gonna be like he was at sixth chair? That it would be a nightmare.
I'm Ben, I'm 25, and I'm from Bedworth. So are you feeling close
to us beyond compare? I can't believe I've got this far to the judge's house. I need to prove to Nick that he made the right decision by giving me a seat. And I will find myself to save my mind when I used to be afraid of love. Get through to the next stage means absolutely everything to me. Nick has got my dreams in the palm of his hands today. I have to give the performance my love. I do love that rocky voice, that sort of raw huskiness to it.
Yeah.
It's got potential, but I just don't know if it's boring.
I'm Che, I'm 19, and I'm from Essex. So beat and so better. So hard to be here today. One song stands between me and my dream. I've got to prove to Nick that I should be on the live shows.
So soulful, I love his voice.
My main problem with it was that it's so iconic that Aaron Neville, how high up he sings it, and it's obvious he has the range, he can get up that high.
Yeah.
I don't know why he sung it in that key.
I'm Josh, I'm from Teesside, and I'm 21. So bad to think that there's just that one song that stands in the way. Now I'm just going to show them why I deserve to be at live show.
He sounds really good. He really knows his voice. I think he knows what he can do with it.
I still think that there's something I want to hear him just like break out of this smooth guy thing just a little bit.
I need to take this down to 3.
I definitely don't have any.
I've got a break.
Is over. Well, almost. We're gonna make him wait a few more minutes. Sorry, Nick.
See you after the break.
Right. Welcome back to the X Factor. It's Judges' Houses Live.
Before the break, we saw 6 boys perform. Now it's for Nick to make his toughest decision of the competition to choose which 3 boys will be singing for your vote in the live finals. Nick, you look like the man who's made his mind up.
I have. I've made my decision. And this is still, I don't think you realize. it's really brutal, this. It's a really brutal part of the show. So even though I know my decision, it's still heartbreaking because we've all bonded and we've all got on. Yeah. And it's going to be tough to let the three know that I'm going to be here, to let them know that. But yeah, I know my three.
And was Mark Watson helpful in making that decision?
He's amazing. Like, Mark is a great man of taste, and anything he touches is a hit. And then I spoke to him this morning.
Well, that's good.
Yeah, and I told him my three. He's away. And I told him my three, and he's with me. He agrees. So that's good.
If you did have to ask one judge for advice, which one would it be?
det, som vi skal have talt om i morgen, det er jo først og fremmest, at nu er jeg ny formand. Vi skal være tre stærke partier i regeringen. Der ligger rigtig store opgaver for regeringen forude. Og jeg tror ikke nødvendigvis, det er mig, der taler mest i morgen. Jeg skal også lytte mig ind på, hvad det er, der er.
Ha, ha, ha.